sister, I know you are there. Even if I can't see you, hear my plea. After your departure, it is now my turn to prove I'm deserving of our captain's trust. I will not fail, Chrysanta. And may the greatest of pains devour me if I let the penitents through this door. On your guard, penitent one!
That elusive light. It can't be her. Is that true, sister? Is this really the sublime light of your virtue? So, you have received the much esteemed and blessed favor of my sister. With her blessing, she has given you the ability to hear her noble voice, full of grace. Penitent one, meet me in the chapel where guilt was given shape. Where you were anointed the penitent one, and where you knelt for the first time. It will be in this remote place that my sister will hear my plea, and will send her voice to me once again.
The miracle.
Virtuous penitent one, this was the place where your sword was born of guilt itself, bringing pain to the flesh as the soul could suffer no more. The voice of my sister, may the glories protect her, recited verses to me as tender as they were wise, her words revealing a different destiny. Further away, although not in distance, woven in shadows, though full of light. I have been guarding this key for a long time now. It will open the door behind which lies that which the Holiness itself condemned to eternal reclusion. Have the power nor the words to describe it. Head for the library of the negated words. There you'll find the keeper of keys, though the one I am entrusting you with is missing from his collection. Head for the Library of the Negated Words and look for the key bearer.
feel my blood turning into black sap, and my aged skin into reddish bark. From punishment were Perpetua and Esdras, foundling siblings who went on to be part of His Holiness Guard. It was said that Perpetua could speak to her brother even after death, for twisted are the paths of the miracle. Sorrowful be the heart, penitent.
Thank you. penitent one, heed my confession. Cowardice taketh root inside of me in the face of this new test by the grievous miracle. Who are we pilgrims, if not sinners, who have chosen wandering as the gentlest of penances? Oh, let my bent back cover my tears. Penitent one, may thy tree... soul with fright. Thou hast purged my fears and helped this poor pilgrim again. We have chosen different roads, but still, absolution awaits at the end of the path for thee and this sinner, wherever it is, near or far, in this life or on the other side of the dream. Merciful be the heart, penitent one. Of little use.
Of the three words. Here is where the first miracle took place. One devout and tormented youngster asked the High Will for punishment. He placed a wooden log where he sat and prayed. He prayed hoping to be heard. He prayed for pain, so he could ease the guilt that sharply pierced his soul. Then, the miracle manifested itself. It made roots grow and twist over his arms and legs, but not a cry nor a complaint came out from his mouth. Every inhabitant of this land bore witness to it, and all of them prayed before the besought eternal joy of that youngster. This triune tree that sprouted years after his death was named the Knot of the Three Words. For three are its twisted trunks, and three were the words spoken by that youngster before he died. My great guilt. Every year from its core flows a golden, burning liquid, perpetuating his memory and perhaps to remind us that the first miracle has not abandoned us. For twisted are, were, and will be the paths of the miracle.
The knot of the three it made every inhabitant. This triune tree that sprouted every for twist.
The sound does not cease. It creeps on these forgotten walls, and no one can determine its origin or its obscure destiny. For the love of the High Wills, silence it, for I have long yearned for it. For the love of the...
Take the next of my deep pain.
Thank you.
Apostado by name, Night Watchman by trade. I'm at thy mercy. You have my gratitude for quelling such an unbearable sound. We are in the library of denied words, for the pages that lie within these dusty tomes are forbidden and forever shall be. All that accompanies me here are these ponderous keys and the wandering souls that, even after death, still hunger for knowledge. Thank you.